G'day folks, it's Lauren from Snowy's here with the Klymit Luxe Pillow. It's a large quilted pillow, ideal for compact comfort, provides cushioning and support with a removable and washable cover. Your pillow will come in this little drawstring storage bag here, measuring at about 18 centimeters long by about 18 centimeters in diameter, and it weighs about 180 grams. So we're gonna pull open the storage bag here and I'm gonna show you the pillow. Now, first things first, you can see we've got this nice soft touch cover on the outside, and we've also got the pillow on the inside. So I'm gonna pull that one out before I blow it up, just so we can have a little bit of a look at the construction. We've got two weld spots here, which are circles that run through on both sides. So that's a point where the pillow will pin when it's inflated. And these remaining five lines here, we've got two on either end and a central line down the middle. They create a vertical baffle within the pillow to prevent it from over inflating. And the fabric of the pillow inner itself is a 75 denier polyester. Whilst we're talking about the materials, the pillow cover is a 40 denier polyester polyamide knit fabric. It's quite a thin layer on the back here, but on the front, we've got a polyester quilting there, which is nice and thick and adds extra comfort to the pillow. So before we inflate it, I'm gonna pop it back inside of the cover. There we go. And we're going to inflate the pillow now just through this single manual inflation valve here, which is just gonna blow it up. And once we blow it up, we're just gonna quickly twist it shut to lock the air in place. Alrighty, so once that's inflated, we do actually have a little press stud here on the cover, which we can pop, which keeps that valve in and protected by the padded covering. So when we're fully inflated, we have the dimensions of 53 centimeters by 32 centimeters by 13 centimeters thick. You can also adjust the tension on the pillow if required, just by turning this knob, and you can probably hear the cap, the air coming in and out of it like so. It's not fine tuned, but it will get you through needing to sort of release some air out of it to make sure it's not too tight. So the pillow itself is actually quite comfortable. If you're sleeping right in the center line, that vertical baffle there can sort of tend to push your head more towards one side of the other, where those weld spots I was talking about before, there's a natural sort of divot in the pillow. But ideally, having this additional quilted cover on it is actually really comfortable. It reduces any noise or movement that you might get from that pillow inner, and it also obviously is a great option for keeping your pillow clean. You can get this at snowys.com.au for our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos. Catch you later, Snowys fam.